You know that stealing's a crime, don't you, Katya?
I'm John. John Smith.
John Smith is a fascinating character. He has no allegiance to anyone, only getting the job done. At the core of the story is Agent 47's mission to track this girl named Katya Van Dees. It turns out that she has latent abilities that have been genetically engineered. She doesn't know it.
Look, I know this is going to sound strange, because it is. He's an engineer, a human being.
And right now, the only thing standing between you and him is me.
John Smith promises to protect her from 47. But you don't know what side of the fence he's on at the beginning of this movie.
If you don't do everything I say, everything, he will kill you.
Part of the journey of this film is flipping your expectation.
John Smith's character, he's a stronger agent, stronger clone. So he really uses just his brute strength.
I think people will be surprised by the dynamic of the movie. It's a good challenge for me to find a character and create dynamic and depth in a world that's really much more about action.
I don't make mistakes.
What I'm watching unfold is really even surprising me.
An assassin. My contracts.